Good afternoon, Warriors. I'm Katie.
And I'm Ben, and this is your Tuesday, January 13th edition of Warrior TV News.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore.
Attention, Warriors! Show your school spirit and class pride by purchasing a winter homecoming t-shirt this week. T-shirts will be on sale starting tomorrow during GI. Each class t-shirt features a unique design that fits in with homecoming's theme of board games. GI teachers will have order forms available tomorrow, Thursday, and Friday. All orders with appropriate payment must be submitted to Ms. Gross in E104 by this Friday, January 16th. Shirts will be delivered next week before the homecoming game. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Gross in E104 for more information.
A cappella club will have meetings this week after school on Tuesday and Thursday until 4:30 in Mrs. Baker's room at WCHS 9. Attendance is mandatory and members should bring their music.
The JV and varsity teams both dropped hard-fought games at Greenwood last Friday night. The teams would like to thank the students and staff for their support.
The varsity wrestling team went 4-1 at Brown County this past Saturday. The Warriors collectively defeated Seymour, Brown County, North Putnam, and Indian Creek. Congratulations go out to Tommy Copeland, Ryan Hammond, David Hammond for going undefeated. The victories improve the Wrestling Warriors' overall record to 17-8.
Transferring data from Warrior Docs email to the new cpcsc.k12.in.us email. Step 1. Log into Warrior Docs email. Step 2. Go to www.google.com/takeout. Step 3. On the right, click the Select None option and then click the check box next to the drive, making it the only one checked. Step 4. Leave the file type as .zip and then the delivery method as send download link via email and select create archive. Step 5. Click download. Depending on the number of files you have, it may take longer. Step 6. Wait for the zip file to finish downloading. Move your folder to the desktop. Step 7. Log into your CPCSC account. Step 8. Click on the 9 squared option. Click on Drive. Step 9. Click the Upload option next to the Create option. Step 10. Browse through your folders until you find the Desktop option. This is how you transfer your Warrior Docs email to the new CPCSC email.
Remember, Warriors, you need to transfer all of your content from your warriordocs.us email to your new cpcsc.k12.in.us email before January 20th.
This past weekend, the boys basketball Warriors traveled to Greenwood. The varsity team chop-chopped the Woodmen by a score of 61-51, and the JV and freshman teams were defeated in close contests. The Warriors would like to thank the fans and teachers that came out Saturday night. The team looks forward to seeing a large student section this weekend.
Attention Drama Club members, deadlines are much closer than they appear. If you are planning on attending the field trip to Beef and Boards to indulge in the buffet and see Crazy for You, then you better get your permission slip and money turned into Miss R. Smith by Friday, January 23rd. Also, upon the return of Beef and Boards is the annual lock-in. If you plan on attending the lock-in, there's a form you need to be turning in for that as well. If you have any questions, need forms, or more information, please see Miss R. Smith in C103 as soon as possible. This annual event is always remembered fondly. Join us today. And that's all we have for you on this edition of Warrior TV News. Until next time,
have a good one. Good luck, Warrior swimming and diving teams, as they travel to Perry Meridian to take on the Falcons. Swimming starts at 5:30 p.m. Go Warriors!